Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Assassin's Creed 4. Here we go. Okay. Infiltrate the palace. 3 alarm bells to sabotage and 3 cover
Honestly,
kills.
Honestly, the quality of rhetoric amongst bloodthirsty rioters these days.
Let's see what we can do. So it looks like... Oh, get down. Woo! Looks like we have lots of people. We got a guy over there. Guy there. 2 guys there. I guess it's not too bad. We'll take them out one at a time. Just like this. Okay. Now what do we have? Do we want to go this way? Oh, we could probably get this guy right here. Getting cover. Woo! Nice. Man, there's a lot of death. Look at these guys that are all dead. That's insane. Okay. So now we had 2 guys right here, right? Yeah. We could double air assassinate them. I don't know if we'd have time to get up and do it quick enough. I kind of want to try it. Nope. Damn it. Run.
Got it.
Shit. That double air assassination did not work one bit. Get down.
Don't let me keep your gun.
Pressing affairs elsewhere.
No way.
Shit. Which way?
No way! No stinking way, dude. No way! What a slippery little bastard we are. Holy crap. How come we can't kill this guy? I really want to kill this guy. Is he really just gonna sit here?
Shit. Think you can lose me?
Ha! Except we didn't attract other people this time. Now it's just him. No! Oh, man. That is really funny. I forgot we're supposed to be looting people, so we'll loot these guys. That is hilarious. I am freaking David Blaine or something, man. I can't believe that air assassination didn't work, but we outplayed them all anyway.
Something's going on.
We outplayed every single one of them anyway. That is so
Bloody
funny.
Ghost. Right. Let's get back.
Get down.
What was that?
Wow. Now he's gonna come over here, we're gonna be able to take him out, get another one. Didn't even mean to draw him over here like that, but... He's coming to this side. Just gotta be patient, baby. It's a waiting game. It's all a waiting game. Work of an assassin. Is he not gonna freak out that there's like dead guys over here? Once he's within range, he's done. Alright. Loot his body. Now let's worry about actually getting inside the thing. Okay, so there's 2 guys left. We'll head this way. We should be able to just walk up and get this guy. You guys inside. Is this guy sleeping or standing there? I can't tell. Shit!
So after it!
I'm not hearing things.
Hold a moment then.
Huh? Oh no.
Wasting no bleeding time.
Revolutionary! Get out of bleeding road!
Damn it! Not as I had planned. Shit, he sounded the alarm. No, that's what I was here to stop. That's what I was here to stop. That's why I came all the way over here to stop that. And I ended up getting it. Got one of them. Shit. So many guys coming in now. Come on, man. Wow. Alright, I think we escaped him. I wanted to take out that damn bell, but everybody was kept looking at us, and then I didn't realize somebody from inside the palace was gonna see. We should have just went in the palace. We shouldn't have got greedy. We definitely got greedy there, and we shouldn't have. So now we're just gonna head back to where we should be. We're gonna go in the damn palace and stop playing with these idiots out in the yard. Actually, maybe just for fun, we will take them all out. We might as well. If we work this hard for it, we deserve it, right? There she blows. All that work for that. And now let's kill this final guy too. Why not?
This is my patriotic duty. Ha!
Come at me, bro.
Son of a... Did I just lose the git?
Not over there. I just want to kill this guy, dude.
Which road's faster?
We're just gonna go Mother get in a fight with him. Nice. Alright. Every single bad guy in the front yard is now dead. I don't know if we had to do that. I don't know if it was smart to do that or what. But we did it nonetheless. Now we can focus on getting in somehow. I don't think we can just go in the front door, can we? No. I guess we'll just start climbing up and maybe there's like a rooftop entrance somewhere. I don't see any open windows. Rooftop guards up here. Nope. What are you doing?
What the hell?
You're dead. Because you died, your buddy gonna die too. Wow, look at all the guys in this building. to find a way in. Usually gives you a little bit better idea of where you're going to be able to get in at, and I have no clue. There are entrances down here, maybe. Nope, that's not a way in. I literally have no clue what I'm doing. We've taken out so many enemies so far, and I literally have no clue where to go or what to do. There's no entrance to this thing. Maybe a back door or something? What happens if we just drop down this? In the middle of the day. I think we're about to find out. Nice. You get an entrance is what happens. Shit. Except you also get hundreds of guys. Don't let him shoot us. Oh my gosh. I don't know what I'm doing, man. That's the only, literally the only way into the castle that I've seen. Or the freaking whatever you want to call it that I've seen. Hopefully we got a checkpoint somewhere. That's the only way into this damn thing is this back entrance. And there were like seven guys in there. I guess if we would have shot a berserk blade in there first, that might have caused some commotion to allow us to get in. But I don't see an entrance, man. Wow, are you shitting me? Alrighty, guys, we got back up here pretty quickly, but I'm still not really looking forward to going in the same way we just came. I honestly don't know what we're gonna do, but we're gonna try it again. So here we go. We're just gonna see if we can maybe toss a what's it called? A berserk blade in there or something? I don't know, dude. Maybe we'll be able to sneak in.
Is someone there?
Strange. What was that?
There are so many guys.
Nah, well. Got better things to do.
Whatever.
So many guys. At least... I want to set up like a home base. I want to kill this guy so he gets out of our corner. So we can have a nice little corner of this interior.
Clever bastard.
We don't have to worry about freaking guys coming up behind us and killing us. So we just need to get this. Alright, so this is our home base. We can start everything from here. So that guy is patrolling like that. We should probably make him go berserk next time he comes around the corner. Get a good vantage point on him. Hold on. Don't move. Well, that was fireworks, not a berserk blade. Alright. Wait for him to come around the corner again. We're gonna be okay. Let's go, buddy. Hopefully he kills at least one of them. Oh, nice. When he hits somebody, it makes them go berserk too. I didn't know that. That's something new. It's like an infection, dude. Solid. Now they're all outside fighting.
Todd?
This is absolutely insane, everything that's going on in here. We need to find the king's office.
Now, oh, enough of this. I need a drink. Oh. What was that?
Whew! That was insanely close. He's done. Use our eagle vision to find it. Oh my gosh, dude. This mission has taken so... Oh, there it is. So the guy in the blue there is a good guy. See if we can pick this. Nice!
Back! Back! Stay away!
Wow! What just happened? Why?
Christ! Who's taking us down?
I have! Alright. I think that's all she wrote! I think we made it. Hold on, let's loot these guys. I need some firecrackers since we waste stars back there. Ooh, 60 florins or whatever. That's pretty good. That guy committed suicide. That was really sad. Goodness gracious. Here we are, finally.
Certainly don't look like a blood-crazed revolutionary. The hood is a bit sinister, though, if you don't mind my saying.
Serving as rear guard, are you? Convenient how that puts several locked doors between you and the fighting.
Oh, I'm not here at all. Not officially, anyway. But how often does one find the opportunity to poke about in a king's private study?
Looking for anything in particular?
State secrets, private correspondences, personal treasures, that sort of thing.
I do hope we're not eyeing the same prize.
Name it.
Certain letters written to the king, ripe for misunderstanding should the wrong men find them.
I see. Well, then perhaps we can help each other. I believe the king has built a hidden vault somewhere in here. If only we could find it.
Well, it just so happens that I have eagle vision. Huh. Nice.
Very nicely done, my friend. Incredible.
Find your prize.
A cornucopia, yes. And you?
Believe so. Yes. This is it. That should take care of that.
And may I suggest we leave?
Uh-oh.
Quickly.
What is that?
Our way out. Cover me, would you?
Nice. These three guys, they're like, oh shit. We made a mistake. Not to overextend my hips. Ooh. Getting feisty, are we, fellas?
Stop the bastard.
Oops. Didn't mean to go into eagle vision. What is Napoleon even doing right now, man? I don't understand. What is taking so long? This is the biggest ass whooping I think I've ever seen in my entire life.
Well, you are a demon with a blade. Part of the purge.
Like, seriously, could those guys have gotten their ass kicked any, even harder? Or any harder, I mean? Alright. Now we got a couple of guys to kill. Napoleon freaking leapt out on us. Now we gotta kill some guys. There we go. We already unlocked this one before. It's weird that we have to unlock it again, but I think we can do it. Oh, shit. Damn it, Trev. You got this, dude. Come on. Wow. Why are you... You're... Trevor, hold on. All right, you need to take a deep breath. This is not hard, and you just messed it up 3 times in a row. Jeez. Or 4 times in a row, was it? Yeah, I think it was 4. Unbelievable. I guess he didn't ditch us. Nice.
Let's go.
He just made us go kill those guys for some reason. I don't know why, but...
Search everything! I want those documents!
Him!
Damn!
Nice.
Yes, Captain Rui has that effect on people.
Friend of yours?
Persistent thorn I haven't quite managed to pluck out.
He has information I need. I need to get back up there.
In this mess, you'll never find him again. Come with me, I have a better idea.
All right.
You
follow Napoleon.
Well, back there. I don't suppose you've ever considered military service.
I'm not much for following orders.
Ah, the bane of generals and statesmen everywhere. An individualist. I know the feeling. Men like us have a great advantage over most in the army. You see, we can think for ourselves. If you joined up today, you'd be a marshal in 10 years, guaranteed.
A generous offer, but no.
Where the heart leads, a man must follow. Look me up if you ever change your mind. Bonaparte is my name. Napoleon Bonaparte. Second Lieutenant of Artillery. For now.
Arno Dorian.
A pleasure. And as a personal favor, if anyone asks, I was never here. Watch the whole thing from a furniture shop across the carousel.
A face in the crowd. Of course.
Nice. Uh-oh. We only have one lockpick. We've really got to go clutch here. Shit! No! Unbelievable. I can't believe we wasted 4 lockpicks on that door that we got through no problem the first time. Oh my gosh, I choked that. That's embarrassing.
What now?
Just a moment. You may want to take cover.
Take cover where? Back here?
Everything all right, sir?
Fine, Corporal. Superb shot. Regular drills are critical to a regiment's success.
We should be going, sir.
We part ways here.
What about Rui?
Give me a few days. I'll see what I can learn of his current posting. Perhaps I can arrange an introduction. Be well.
Napoleon Bonaparte. Bonaparte. Whatever you say it. Nice. King's correspondence. Looks good, man. That was fun. See you guys next episode.